Met a man sitting down on a dusty wooden floor. He said, I ain't got a clue how we do this for. One more day's gonna kill me, even one day. I said, mister, I hear and I feel your pain. Been walking around these same old streets once again. Seems to me this life goes on in vain. He said, you're preaching to the choir, don't it drive you insane? He said, trains come through here 100 times an hour at 100 miles an hour. It's no joke, dear. Think it's gonna stop, well, you better think again. Check out the schedule up here in your head. No, we don't stop for weekends on a single day off. Once you get on, no, you're never getting off. He said, he said. Grabbed a match and drew a cigarette out, just in time to hear the shopkeeper shout, out of here, don't want no stinking scrounging layabouts. And as he left, I said, I just wish you'd let me hear him out. He said, trains come through here 100 times an hour at 100 miles an hour. It's no joke, dear. Think it's gonna stop, well, you better think again. Check out the schedule up here in your head. No, we don't stop for weekends or a single day off. Once you get on, no, you're never getting off. He said, he said. Been 4 months, but I'm feeling years behind. Trains keeping rhythm like clockwork up inside. And I spot the old man playing chicken with his time. I said, you're right, it won't keep quiet in this stupid old head of mine. I said, trains come through here 100 times an hour at 100 miles an hour. It's no joke, yeah. I thought that it would stop, but now I've thought it again. Checked out the schedule up here in my head. No, we don't stop for weekends or a single day off. Now that I'm on, no, I'm never getting off. I said,
that's another song which should be coming your way on an EP soon. So I hope you enjoyed the live version of it out here in the garden while the sun's actually, well, it was out a minute ago, it's about to rain now. I've had my little dogs looking at me the whole time I've been recording that with their puppy eyes wanting to play ball, so I'd better go do that now. See you next week.